guys are here today to read for the parts of George and Mary.
Uh-huh.
Listen, little tip.
Who's George?
You're probably going to get George. You're probably not going to get Mary. I'm just letting you know.
Okay.
Now, but we have to do this.
Is there a reason why? Is there something about Mary?
What show are you on?
Bill and Wendy's show, afternoons 3 to 7.
So you would be... What part do you play on that show?
The Bill part.
Ruth, oh, she's swell. Henry's got all the look.
She'll keep him on his toes.
Well, keep him out of Bedford Falls anyway.
Now, Ruth's father has a good job for Harry up in Buffalo.
Would you be honest with me? Is it too distracting? Because I know no one else in the presentation is an angry Scottish race car driver.
Now, this is purely for the role. Are you single?
Hey, how old are you anyway?
18.
18. I have suits older than you. Why, it seems only last year you were just 17. Hey, look where we are.
All right, pause real quick. I don't know about you, but it sounds like you guys know each other.
Right, because, you know, George and Mary, they love each other.
Oh. Is that
something?
Well, we can act. It's okay.
What?
I'm confused. You're familiar. Like you,
I did go to college, and I did go, I was at Yale, I went to Yale and I studied a theater there.
I thought it was pronounced Yale.
So let's do it more normal, more traditional, but he's also, in the back of my head, he's got this weird fear of porpoises. Like, he's afraid, you know, Christmas is coming and there's a lot going on in town, but what if porpoises take over?
Bah, with deserted houses, you bust a rock.
But it's such a lovely place.
I mean...
What?
I mean, you make a wish, and then you try to bust a window.
All right, what... What is that?
A Christmas tree.
It's a metaphor. Can you read it as Felicia Middlebrooks from WBBM?
I gotcha. Well, did you know Mary Hatch is back from college, too? Nice girl, that Mary.
Very nice.
Thank you so much.
Do you know her? We would really like for her to read the part.
Buffalo gals, can't you come out tonight? Come out tonight. Oh, come out tonight. Yeah.
Is it just me or is this tree really sexy?
Lean in, you'll look better.
I would say maybe you and I should talk about it maybe at Chili's later. Would you like to go to Chili's?
Chili's?
Chili's with me?
Chili's?
Chili's?
I'm not going to get this part, so what does it matter?
I got to say, you did a really good job there.
Why does it
you
matter?
You did a really good job.
Bob is just...
But Bob did really great, too. Bob, if it was up to us, we'd give you every role.
Buffalo girls, can't you come out tonight? Hey! Dance by the light.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't like it.
Well, thanks for coming in.
What the hell? Jeez, screw you guys.
Next!